China has announced its ambitious plan to increase its computing power by 50% in the next 5 years, as part of its efforts to catch up with the US in the field of artificial intelligence, AI. According to a document released by the Ministry of Science and Technology on Monday, China aims to achieve a computing capacity of 300 exaflops by 2025. This would be a significant leap from the current level of 197 exaflops, which ranks China second in the world after the US exaflops are a measure of how many calculations a computer can perform per second. One exaflop is equivalent to 1 quintillion, a billion calculations per second. Computing power is a key factor for developing and applying AI technologies, such as deep learning, computer vision, natural language processing, and speech recognition. China has been investing heavily in building supercomputers, data centers, and cloud platforms to boost its computing capabilities and support its AI ambitions. The report also revealed that China's computing power accounted for 23% of the global total in 2020, ranking second after the US, which had 28%. However, China still lags behind the US in terms of computing efficiency, quality, and innovation. The report said that China faces several challenges in achieving its computing power goal, such as the lack of core technologies, the dependence on foreign chips and software, the shortage of talent and standards, and the increasing competition from other countries. To overcome these challenges, the report suggested that China should focus on developing its own chips and software, enhancing its computing infrastructure and services, fostering a talent pool and an innovation ecosystem, and strengthening international cooperation and exchanges. The report also highlighted some of the potential applications and benefits of China's computing power growth, such as improving public services, enhancing industrial productivity, promoting scientific research, and supporting national security and defense. Despite these obstacles, China has expressed confidence in its ability to overcome them and to become a world leader in AI by 2030. The document states that China will adhere to the principle of independent innovation and strengthen international cooperation in AI development. I would appreciate it if you would subscribe.